Yolanda
salutes you.
Yolanda.
This is Yolanda.
Yolanda from Yolanda Enterprises.
Her name is Yolanda.
Yolanda Salucci.
I love Yolanda.
Yolanda, welcome to Prime Time. You're wearing a turban. Mm-hmm. Is that an in look right now? Headgear is very, very important.
You can see part of her outfit about to spear me in the head. Oh, it's time to leave the party when you start to droop, right?
Yolanda, you have a sick mind.
We also borrowed Yolanda to talk Oscar fashion with us.
The designer of some flamboyant wedding dresses. Oh, man. Hot stuff.
The dress is priced at $12,000.
Yeah. $12,000, give me two of them.
We have lots more coming up on Good Day here in Newport, Rhode Island with Yolanda.
I'm getting married.
Fran Drescher is the inimitable nanny who is eagerly preparing for the big day.
And today that meant a trip to Yolanda's where she greeted hundreds of fans.
The bridal business is really special and her event coming up on the bridal show is going to be great. And we carry a lot of the same things that she wears, so it's really special for us. Our customers are psyched.
What about the gown?
So beautiful. I mean, I just wanted it to be the All-American Girls fantasy dream wedding dress.
From the West to the East Coast, where weddings are also big business, only brides who are marrying multimillionaires should visit the Mecca of marriage wear.
It's an absolutely divine boutique.
What started out as a wig store 20 years ago has blossomed into a three-story, one-stop glamour center in Waltham.
I usually pull up at the door close to 6 o'clock, and every 2 weeks I get here at 5, and I'm here two nights a week until 11.
And provides total aerobic conditioning. Pamper yourself with a massage, facial, manicure, and hairstyle.
It's a place where women can come and relax, feel good about themselves, and leave totally beautiful.
I've been coming here for 30 years. It's just big enough and it's intimate and the girls are wonderful and the staff is great.
She's made glamour into a $2 million a year business with 52 employees.
However, it wasn't until she was married with children of her own that her life dramatically changed. At the age of 27, stress over her family's financial problems caused Yolanda's hair to fall out. Unlike today, it was difficult to find a natural-looking wig. And the one she did find was unsatisfactory. She styled it until it looked like her own hair. She began styling wigs for other people, and word of mouth started the wig business.
Regardless of whether it's her first marriage or her second, this is still the first day of the rest of her life. Yolanda, you've outdone yourself. This is beautiful.
Her staff will create any type of fantasy nuptials.
It isn't just the bridal dress, but it's the pretty face, it's the relaxation, it's the pampering, it's getting them ready for their day, their honeymoon clothes, everything for them so that that day is perfect and less stressful.
Yolanda knows that whatever else a girl might skimp on, it's not going to be her wedding. This classic dress of imported French lace is appliqued with 30,000 pearls and iridescent sequins cascading down a 15-foot train. The ticket for this train? A mere $7,500.
A movie star world of expensive cars and expensive clothes.
They recently won Boston Magazine's Best of Boston for bridal apparel. Quite an honor indeed.
Shattering the myth that Boston women want conservative clothes, Yolanda takes her fashions on the road, stepping out in style today at the Ritz-Carlton.
Where do you see this?
You're the first one to see the wedding gown. This is
this a wedding gown?
This is a wedding gown.
Hi. Uh-huh.
For the girls that want to get married on Valentine's Day.
But yeah, that actual headdress was in Las Vegas and was on Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous.
Look
yes.
At that.
Like the theme from Aladdin. They call this country elegance. And this is for the girl that likes the return of yesterday, but wants a mid-conf length.
You've received national recognition for your bridal gowns, but you want to be known for much more than that.
They call this dress Purple Rain here at Yolanda's. It's a deep purple satin with hand-stitched bugle beads. It's done with peacock feathers, crystal jewels, marabou sequins. This is lamé. It's penne velvet lamé.
Yolanda pulled out all the stops when her own daughter married. Mom was told something in a Dr. Zhivago love theme.
As a little girl growing up, I think I always fantasized as a child I fantasized about women looking different all the time, about being any woman you want to be by dressing up.
This is the parrot dress from Oscar de la Renters.
I must tell you, this is an outfit that I'll bet Michael Jackson would envy. This is, look at these epaulettes.
Give me two sentences on what you are wearing here.
The spring hat, a back.
Boy, are they ever.
A pink Big Bird. My grandkids just love me.
But I do love the glitz. There's a standing joke that I even cook in feathered sequin to dresses, and I do.
Our young but getting old before our time.
When you're known as the goddess of glitz, you need a car to match the image. An $85,000 bauble to go with the Snow White Excalibur Phaeton she already has parked in front of her Boston boutique.
Nobody knows fashion better and value better than the woman sitting to my left. It's great to have you here, Yolanda.
Thanks for asking me.
But there's a side to Yolanda few see.
Yolanda's first a wife and a mother, above all, and a daughter to a wonderful mother. Those three things first are in my life.
That was the rule. I mean, you never had to have someone speak to you twice. Dad just looked across the table, or Mom just spoke, and that was the law.
Yolanda also admits that her young daughters thought she was a bit overdone. In fact, when they were in grade school, they were so embarrassed by her outfits, they asked her to drop them off at the corner, not at the school's front door.
Now this, folks, I should tell you, is Yolanda's daughter, Linda.
She still has her old fashioned ways. As much as she's out in the working world and a lot of things, she still has very strict morals and values.
Diamond's here also to tell you to call in for those pledges.
He's a cutie, huh?
And a fashion show that benefits the Special Olympics. And joining me this morning are the wives of the Boston Celtics and this woman here, Yolanda.
Last night there was a big fundraiser at the Museum of Fine Arts in Boston, and the special entertainment for that glitzy night was Yolanda.
Hey, and that is all again to benefit the Children's Hospital.
We hope you all ring those phones and send it in for March of Dimes.
I tell you, Yolanda, you are one of the generous people actually who gave a lot of time to put on that magnificent fashion show that we saw earlier.
Yolanda will be putting together a lot of these fashions for a special show tomorrow night.
It's for the benefit of the Boston Black Media Coalition.
You come to a lot of these events, you help, you support with all the dress selling and everything. You get in the business, don't you?
Well, mainly for all the people that support us and support these events.
I think women should not go into business just because they think they're going to make a lot of money. I think they should go in it because they really feel that they can serve.
I'm best at short notices.
Yes.